Prabhat Kids School, Akola. Today I am going to conduct a one-off experiment. This experiment is based on acid bases and salts. Acid bases and salts, this topic you already studied in some previous days. Now, today we are going to conduct this experiment. The aim of this experiment is whether the given sample is acid or base. Now for this experiment,
we require some material.
For this experiment, we use the red litmus paper and this is the blue litmus paper. Now, acid and base, there is some properties of acid and property of base. Now, the substances which are sour in the taste, we say that this is the acidic in nature. And the substances which are the bitter in the taste, we say that these are the base in the nature. Now, we have to check this given sample which are acids, whether this is the acid or this is the base. Now, take this red litmus paper and put on these tiles. Then, I have taken this blue litmus paper and put on these tiles. I have taken this unknown sample in this dropper and poured onto this first litmus paper. Then observe it carefully. Now, same this unknown sample is put on the second blue litmus paper. Yes. What happens? Look at this red litmus paper, it does not change their color. And look at this blue litmus paper carefully, it turns into the red. Now, if this blue litmus paper turns into the red, it shows the acidic property. And now, from this above experiment, we concluded that this given sample is acidic in nature. Now, you have to write this experiment in your journal. Thank you for listening.